It's October, so you know what that means. Microwave me Halloween specials. The first of which is going to be these haunted mansion light things. That ought to be pretty cool. Oh, it smells like the fires of hell. I have to cool that down to a more manageable state. Oh, that smell can only mean that there was something evil in those lights that I managed to get out of. Like it was just the lights that caught fire, and battery pack itself is still perfectly intact. Now it smells like old beer. Now to answer whether or not it's safe to put a string of battery-operated lights in a microwave? No. No. It's extremely dangerous. Don't ever try that at home.